It is, therefore, with the greatest possible pleasure, Dean, that I present to you this silver heart, and the wording is presented by the Variety Club of Great Britain to Dean Martin to celebrate his visit to London and his birthday, and to express deep appreciation of his generous aid to sick and deprived children. I give it to you as a tribute and with the greatest possible pleasure on behalf of all my colleagues and, of course, myself and the Variety Club of Great Britain. And we couldn't have let it go by without a traditional token to mark the birthday.
I don't have anything prepared because I didn't know this tribute was going to be given to me until about 3 months ago. So I didn't write down anything, and after listening to all of these four or five wonderful gentlemen, this, I wouldn't give this spot to a leopard. They just told me to come here and cut the cake. That's what it was. It was just a piece of cake for me right now. I don't have anything to say, nothing at all. Just, I would like to make a toast to the men. May our wives and sweethearts never meet. That's about it. They said, Dean, don't prepare anything. Just cut the cake and you sit down alongside the lovely princess. And here I am. So I didn't... I really... You're looking at me like as if I'm going to say something. I don't... That's all they said. Or you lied to me. They said, say nothing at all. And that's... You know... You know? Sing. What key? I'm lucky I know the words. What key?
Someone